It is time now for another installment of our Mom Tester series. This morning, Kim Carrier and Sue Gaspard are testing a product called the Wraptastic. Let's see what they thought. This is the Wraptastic, an as-seen-on-TV product that stores your roll of plastic wrap, aluminum foil, or wax paper, and uses a concealed blade inside the case to help you cut with ease.
Holds most rolls up to 200 feet.
Mom tester Kim in Hollis has struggled with rolls of plastic wrap before.
I've opened the package and noticed that already I've lost the blade that came with it, so this Wraptastic might just be great product.
She puts her Wraptastic together pretty quickly and loads the roll.
Open it up, Sarah.
In the kitchen of mom tester Sue in Claremont, we have some help from daughter Sarah. They get the roll of plastic wrap in, and Sarah gives it a try.
Now open it back up.
See?
It didn't go all the way through.
Sue says the Wraptastic was hard for smaller hands to push on. Sarah did get it to work with a little more force.
Turn. Did it work? It did.
Sue tried the Wraptastic herself, but thought it took a lot of pressure to make it work. She wasn't sure she'd use the product again. Back at Kim's house, she was impressed with how simple the Wraptastic was to use.
There's no tearing. No ripping, and it certainly didn't crunch it all up like it normally does. I think this product is fantastic, very easy to use, and just simply fantastic with the plastic wrap. I think this one's a keeper.
Well, there you go. So one thumbs up and one thumbs down for the Wraptastic. We contacted the manufacturer to see if they had any response to this, but we did not hear back.